myself right there.
I see Dino.
Oh, has he got pizza?
I see a. I see not enough pizza.
He knows we're like men, right?
I see not a large pizza.
I hope he knows we're like humans and not like rabbits. Like,
oh my god, this guy and his food.
Dino is working behind the scenes. For those of you who don't know,
yeah,
isn't very good at ordering food.
Here he is.
He tried. Dino's tried. It's hardest.
Pizza Hut.
Oh, I thought we were going to Pizza Hut. Right. H-U-T. We got Pizza Hut.
Pizza Hut does not deliver.
Pizza Hut does not deliver, so you got Pizza Hut. Well, this is some cheap, random hole in the wall. Hold on a second. Can we switch cams here for a second? Wait, put me on the big screen. So we said... Before we streamed Bioshock, we were talking, how can Dino screw up our pizza order? And I got his back. I'm saying, DB, there's no way he can screw this up, right? I have ordered pizza. I'm a college student. I'm a professional. I've ordered pizza hundreds of times in my life, literally hundreds. Never messed it up. Not one. Always got the toppings I wanted, the size, the drinks, everything. If it got messed up, it was on the pizza people, right? So we sent Dino to pizza. To Pizza Hut. H-U-T. He comes back at this.
Pizza in German,
right? Pizza Hut.
It's not as easy as it sounds.
Oh my god. I cried.
Alright, you know what? Starve then. Alright.
Thank you, Dina.
Thanks, Dina. You tried. We have Pizza Hot.
Yeah, we need codes. It's that time. It's 908.
Yeah, Dino, toss some people some codes.
We're going to give away some more Steam keys. We're giving out Steam keys for Bioshock Infinite, WWE 2K16, Bioshock 2, Mafia 2, XCOM 2, Civilization 5, NBA 2K16, and Battleborn. What is this?
This is a breadstick kind of thing. All right, I asked for breadsticks. We got some kind of breadstick shaped substance.
And bread balls, baby.
I really hope this is actual pizza, which we might. What are we eating this? We need to take a short Bioshock break, or?
Oh, well.
Some cheese pizza here. Dino, this pizza's not cut. This pizza!
Dino. Come on, man.
Dude, this isn't. This isn't a cut pizza.
We actually have a pizza.
We need a pizza cutter, dude. This is one. It's just a circle.
Wait, no salami on it either?
No, it's cheap. We asked for salami pizza from Pizza Hut. And Dino gets us cheese pizza from Pizza Hut. I can't do this.
Man, the best part is that the entire time you defended his honor.
Oh, it hurts. It hurts.
He's going to make up for it. He's going to drop you guys some Steam keys here. These are from the 2K library. And we're about to drop them out at you now. Dino, once you send them out, go ahead and just send me a message of who wins what, and we'll announce it on the stream as well. This is a pizza cutter, everyone, if you haven't seen that. Dino, pay attention.
It's pizza cutter? Yeah. What kind of pizza? Actually, the pizza place in Breaking Bad, right, didn't cut their pizza because it saved them time and money. It's the pizza place from Breaking Bad.
Without further ado, though, let's kick it to our ground crew. This is the field crew. They're going to be bringing you action from the booth and, of course, pre-recorded segments from around the convention. Let's go to them now. This is Benny2K and Dino.
This is going to be good.
All right, now cross it up. Now you got to cross it up. Oh.
Oh.
What's
What's up, guys? Dino and Bang 2K here. We've been doing a little one-on-one street hoops, bringing you game four or day four of Gamescom.
So we have a little competition to start out. This is just a preview for later at Gamescom when we're going to have a full one-on-one match with Dino and I.
That's true.
So I'm going to dunk on Dino a little bit later. But to start, Dino's up. Oh, and the brick.
All right, Ben. Look, I got a little closer this time. Let's see if you can beat me. And he swishes. All right. So we'll be coming to you guys live from the floor all day today. So we're going to kick it back up to DB and Nicky in the booth. We'll see you guys later.
Dino using the water bottle as the mic. Oh, it does not get any better than this, you guys.
Oh, we have been laughing. We have been laughing since it faded out to Dino. Like, we have been laughing that whole time.
Oh, man. Dino is amazing.
I can't believe within the first 3 seconds of Dino being on camera, we've already started dying over here.
Oh, man. Welcome to game four, ladies and gentlemen. This is the championship of all shows here at Gamescom Cologne, Germany. Oh. All right, field crew, take us away down at WWE
Dino,
2K17.
Dino, got some problems down there.
What's going on, guys? Dino Hanger 13 with Benny 2K. We're doing a little wrestling. He's too rough for me. I can't do it. I had to tap out.
Look at the shot.
So we're going to find ourselves a WWE 2K super fan right now. Let's go over here. Brock Lesnar or Goldberg? Who do you see winning at SummerSlam?
Brock Lesnar versus Goldberg.
Goldberg. Yeah, Goldberg. Brock Lesnar. Ooh, really? Definitely. Now, Benny's coming over here really quick.
Okay. Back to you, Dave.
Oh, these kids. These guys.
Wait, that was freaking Dino right there.
We need to do more field crew segments. We are missing opportunities left and right.
Why didn't you even fly me out here, man? Just have Dino do everything.
Oh, man.
Oh. I'm good. I can't laugh anymore, dude. It hurts too much. I have to stop.
All right. Also macht mal richtig Krach für die letzten T-Shirts hier am frühen Morgen bei 2K.
Ich hab noch ein was Besonderes. Wir haben viele geile Shirts, aber ich hab ja auch.
The best part was that. I mean, you could have like 50 of each of those shirts, but you're up there on the.
But I'm still like, it's.
First and foremost, I want to introduce our newest and fan favorite, fan voted segment on stream. Yep. We have Dining with Dino. Dino has returned with Mexican food. And that looks like, wow, you got these bags too?
I know. They gave me these bags.
Those are really nice bags. Wow.
Okay, so far so good. Mexican madness.
Not bad. Okay, so don't look in them yet. DB is going to come back in a moment with clean hands.
Clean hands.
And we're going to check, do we have another Pizza Hot moment on us, or did Dino get our food order right? He wrote it down. He wrote it down. Will he redeem himself? It smells really good. There's definitely food in here.
There's definitely food in here.
He didn't bring us like rocks or something.
But wait. What was the order?
So we got three
we gotta know
drinks.
That first.
We had
one caveat. What? Oh no. One caveat.
What happened?
That's what
Dino?
He says. One caveat.
He says one caveat. What happened, Dino?
They don't do drinks.
drinks to go.
They don't do drinks to go. Okay. Okay, we'll give Dino a slip on that one.
Okay, no drinks.
We got no drinks.
Do we have any way to get drinks?
So for Ben, this is the one I remember the most because we ordered for him while he was not here. He's getting the steak and the Long Island iced tea.
No drinks.
No drinks.
No drinks.
Dino didn't get drinks.
I almost dropped a very foul F-bomb right now. This is already a complete failure.
He comes in here and goes, there's one caveat.
It's not a caveat.
Like, no drinks. Dino's going to go get his drinks from the container village, so it's all good.
No drinks.
They don't do drinks to go. Mom was supposed to carry glasses.
No drinks. Wow. All right. Well, cool. All right. Here we go.
So was that the full list, Dino?
So what we got is the
whoa.
You don't have a mic, Dino. You can't just talk. And right. Be on the live stream.
So yeah. I do want to point something out here. This is a redeeming quality here. Oh. So no drinks, but there is cutlery, like legit cutlery.
Dude, did you steal this from the hotel?
This looks exactly like the hotel ones.
It does.
This is it's wrapped the same. It's folded
these
the same
are from
way.
The hotel.
It's the same color.
You shady Dino.
Look at him. I recognize these. I've had these
for breakfast, right?
Yeah, he's laughing right
him.
Now.
They didn't give him silverware.
It's
to go order with no
Dino
silverware.
Stole from
so you
the
went,
hotel.
So you walked your way back to the hotel, stole silverware from the hotel. You realize that we were going to use this stolen silverware on the live stream here.
Dude, this is incriminating.
This is unbelievable. This is unbelievable.
You should have taken it out of the napkin.
No
the
drinks,
napkin gives it away.
No cutlery. Stolen cutlery. All right. So, first things first, we do have a quesadilla. This looks like actually a legit quesadilla. This is from Mo, so I'll put the top back on. All right, I'm going to use one of these not stolen napkins.
Dude, this is legitimately incriminating.
No silver. And he lied to us, too. He tried to play off that these are from the restaurant. But here's the thing. You guys called it out as being from the hotel because we used them. But
yeah. Oh, yeah, light.
What,
cool.
What I realized is that these... They wouldn't give us silverware to go, but not give us drinks to go. Give me a break, Dino.
That's true. I didn't even think of that.
Yeah, that's true.
All right. And these look legit, boys.
Oh, wow. That's some good.
Yeah.
Dude,
I love
this. Look what the production team did.
Stealing with Dino. All right. I want to make it very clear right now that Dino personally is going to return this silverware to the hotel and apologize to the manager. You know what he's going to do, though? He's going to, like, dump them off in the corner of the lobby or something. I'm going to actually give one of these.
Oh, my God.
All right.
This is legitimately incriminating. Like, people are going to see. This is, there's proof now, DB.
Dino, look to your right.
He's checking the list. He doesn't want to be accused of anything that...
How was the nacho?
I can't take this anymore, dude.
They're all right. They're all right. All right, we'll bring this back out in a second. We got more food to get through.
Just some straight-up lettuce.
What?
This isn't even a salad. This is
what do you mean this one is yours?
The other one's the chili garlic.
No, too late.
So we got your salad here for you, DB. That's yours.
God damn it.
It's straight up just lettuce.
Ham out
and
there.
So what do we got, DB, as far as so we didn't get any drinks. We have stolen silverware, but as far as the food goes, how are we looking?
You know, he's got the list. So Dino, you wanna tell us what we ordered or did you edit it on the way here when you were stealing silverware?
Hey, you know what? I just wanna point out that I had to make an executive decision on the way here and I fully intend to return all of these.
Before, Dino.
I fully intend to return all of these silverware to the hotel tonight. There's a nice little bin for all the dirty silverware in the corner. I saw it when I walked out.
Through the back door.
No, I walked out through the front door. What's up, guys? Well, it's all about confidence. It's all about confidence. No one even stopped me.
Did you guys see the PC dropped on the stage just a moment ago?
What?
Dino. Forks, bottle mics, food deliveries, nothing compares to dropping a PC on stage. You have been completely redeemed, my friend.
Did we get that on camera?
It might be in the background, Sean. You might be able to find it.
If someone can go back and find that, let us know. We'll get you a code if you can get us a video.
From how high?
Because they hold it above their heads.
No. He was holding it like sort of chest height, but he had like this weird like claw grip on it.
No.
And it rolled out of his clutches and hit the ground.
Whose PC was it? It was whoever gave it to you yesterday.
Is it okay?
This is how they spun it. True durability test, you know. It's all good. It's a powerful case, a powerful machine, and in quite the case over there. So, all good.
Okay,
danke schön.
Dann Applaus für Thomas Reichert. Alle Arme in die Luft. Hip, hip. Alle Arme.
You asked, did you get me the phone number? Nicky's going to work on that for you on the stage when we're up there.
I will live on stage. I bet DB five more imaginary space bucks that I can get the long-haired girl's number on stage.
All right, I'm in for that one.
I'm going to get it. I'm going to grab my piece of paper.
You can owe me 10 space bucks after this one, buddy.
I'm going to get my piece of paper right here.
Danke.
Genau, wir sehen uns in 2017 wieder. Es war ein mega Jahr. Danke für die schöne Woche. Und dann... Bis demnächst. Tschüss.
Tschüss.
Tschüss in die Welt. 2K. Alle am Start. Danke. Kommt alle gut nach Hause. Bis dann.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. The field crew, aka the chopper team, went out and recorded "This Smells of Gamescom" as a special request for Stefan Etter. So big shout out to him for the idea and the show.
I thought that was a joke. I thought like "Smells of Gamescom" is like "Taste of Gamescom." No, they actually went out and did it. And it's going to be good. I'm going to sit here and actually watch the segment
Nicky and I haven't seen this segment.
Yeah, so we're going to sit gonna here. I'm going to be in the chat and talking to you guys as I also see it for the first time.
Yeah.
Dino's in it, so it's going to be – you have
it's gonna
Dino
be
going around smelling things.
Yeah.
What could go wrong? So coming up next, stay tuned for that, guys. I'm really excited for these segments.
Food at Gamescom, smells at Gamescom.
Yeah, bring
Gamescom
it
2016, live stream, The Experience, brought to you by 2K. Let's check it out.
To the stream. I'm DB here with Nicky and Dino, and as part of the 2K live stream experience here from Gamescom 2016, we wanted to bring you the entire experience, not just the games in the booth, not just the sights and sounds, but the food as well. So we've got three delicacies here from Bratwurst behind us. This is my favorite spot to eat when at the convention. Except, of course, in our own special little area where we have some homemade goodness. But we might give you a sneak peek there, maybe not. Right now, it's all about the worst here. We've got currywurst, bratwurst, and Krakauer here. And we're going to give a little taste test, a little sampling of these delicacies, and report to you exactly what our favorites are and what we'll probably be eating the rest of the convention. All right, here we are, and we're about to dig in to the worst here. Starting with the currywurst, and Nicky, who has not had any, is going to kick things off. So go ahead, have a little bite. And
culture, DB.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's a good one. That's
it.
Yeah. It's good, right?
Yeah. Very, I'm best known, DB, for my social eating streams.
Yeah,
and for my my great taste in food and cooking, and this tastes very German. That's very German feel to the skin.
Wow. Very descriptive. Very descriptive. I'm going to have some as well.
Paint a picture.
Here we go.
All right, now I got to get a piece.
All right. Let's see if Dino has better descriptors involved in
this taste test.
Now, like I say, I'm not the biggest fan of curry all the time. I know that's like blasphemy, but mixed with that, with the sausage, yeah. Oh, whew.
Delicious.
That was delicious. I think I found my way. I'm going to eat curry from now on.
There you go. All right, so next we have the bratwurst. All right, Nicky, when you go for the bratwurst, this is a very important decision.
All right.
You go for the middle or for the end?
Well, you see, DB, after analyzing and talking to many different, scientists and mathematicians, they've determined that the weight of the, I'm just going to.
You got to get that bread in there.
See if we can get that little cut right
just
there.
Just grab it.
Just go ahead.
Oh, we actually went for the end. I lied. Oh. Forks are not incredibly effective, DB.
Yeah, yeah. Use your hands.
You know what?
Like a human with opposable thumbs.
That indeed is.
You're a terrible eater. You're off of this team.
It's been a long day.
Dino and I will take care of the eating from now on.
Right. We'll let you go. We'll stick to the gaming. All right. Oh, I see. You guys don't leave me any bread. All right.
Mm. Okay. That's my favorite so far.
Yep. All right. But don't speak too soon.
Okay. All right, we're
so
getting there.
Polite,
yeah, of course.
Never speak with him.
So, what do you think, Nicky? All right.
I think that I'm the slowest eater here.
You are very slow at eating. That's okay. You're here, for your gaming skills and your commentary. Mm. Yeah, so we don't really expect much of you right here on the eating front, but that's okay. All right, next up, Krakauer.
Let's do it.
Yeah, we're going to get this little piece right here.
Great. I'm going to tear it off here for you, Nicky, so that way we can just save some time.
Right. Thank you, Dino.
You just saved us like 30 minutes.
There you go, buddy.
Thanks, dude.
Now, don't drop it.
Got some solid bread right here.
Of course.
Delicious. Now, my favorite beverage to rinse this down with is the Mesomix. I actually made my own version when I went back to the States. Took the Mexican Coke in the bottle and the Fanta, and I made my Mexi Mix, my own version. But
how'd it hold up?
It was good.
Yeah?
It was real good, yeah. Hopefully we won't make a mess here. So, after this, it's going to be hard to top because we started with the sausage.
Yeah.
So from here, we'll see what else there is to offer here at the Tastes of Gamescom. But coming up very soon as well, the Smells of Gamescom. Dino, this one you're going to kick off. You're going to lead the charge here. And we're going to figure out exactly how Gamescom smells, what these smells are brought on by, and what everybody's favorite and least favorite smells of Gamescom are. Stay tuned. We will be back with more Gamescom 2016 live stream experience brought to you by 2K.
So, DB, shortly after that segment, I was informed that the Smells of Gamescom is indeed real.
Yeah, indeed real. But before we get to that, I want to point out that...
Are you smelling the Mesomix?
No, but what I want to point out is before we... in that segment, that was Wednesday. Yeah. That was day one. We had no idea that dining with Dino was going to be a thing.
That's true.
So
that was the original Dining with Dino segment. I just realized that myself.
And we haven't seen it since then. And little did we know that the entire stream would actually... This would be foreshadowing the entire stream.
Oh, that's amazing.
Talking about, like, how are we going to top this? We started with the sausage. There's no way we could actually top this segment. And yet we did time and time again. And we have Dino to thank for that. So... well done. So without further ado, though, we're going to kick it right into the Smells of Gamescom. We haven't seen this yet, so we have no idea what's coming up here.
I'm looking forward to it, but I can also feel the pain that Dino will experience because I've been around Gamescom myself smelling these things.
Yeah. You also sat in the smoke for about a full minute.
Yeah, I stood about 20 seconds inside of that smoke machine. Well, not a good idea.
All right, guys. So we're going to kick it to Smells of Gamescom, as requested by the boss man, Stefan Etter, and as made possible by the field team, Benny2K and Dino.
Let's do it.
Here at Gamescom 2016, we are outside and we've been walking Dino around blindfolded. He doesn't know where we are right now. So the point of all of this is to do the smells of Gamescom, guessing what Dino is smelling at all times. So we're gonna send him around to a bunch of different locations here at Gamescom, and location number one is out here. So Dino, what are you smelling right now?
Let me get a whiff. All right, so I'm getting a little bit of human body odor, a tad of cigarette, and now I'm definitely smelling food. So give me a second. Are we near all of the food stalls right now?
We are. You are correct.
Hey,
there we go. Okay, so we have a couple more segments coming up with the smells of Gamescom. Who knows where we're going to be next? So those are coming to you soon, but for now we have to lead Dino around without him running into a wall. So back to you, Dave. This is Bearded Ben 2K down in the merchandising area, and we are going to do part two of the Smells of Gamescom. So, Dino,
yeah.
We've been walking you around. You have not run into any walls yet.
You guys are doing a good job with that. I'm glad that you're taking care of me.
We always take care of you, Dino. You don't always take care of us, though. So, what are you smelling right now?
All right. Now I'm getting a whiff of some really hot items.
What kind of items do you smell right now?
I'm smelling some t-shirts, some figurines. I might even detect the smell of some Borderland masks. Now, if I were to guess, also some great deals, actually.
There are wonderful deals.
Really?
You can take your blindfold off, finally. We are at the 2K merchandise booth.
My gosh.
There are many, many deals down here. You know, selfless promotion.
Right?
Right.
We apologize for the cheesiness, but if you are at Gamescom, feel free to come down. We might be here, and get yourself some 2K swag.
So, back to you, Dave.
Oh my god.
Oh, these guys
I smell
are
some
amazing.
He's like Hannibal Lecter. It's like I can smell some Borderlands merchandise.
Oh.
It's great.
Wow.
Okay, let's see what we got here coming up in the next segment.
This is Mo. I'm in front of the Mafia Theater. I've taken over the stream from Dino and Ben. So I'm in the Smells of Gamescom challenge right now, and I smell like world domination. But for now, I need to find them, and I headed back to Dave.
Amazing. Wow. Nicky, I think next year, we're not even going to be on the show anymore. We're losing our jobs this one.
We are way too vanilla for this.
Smelly world domination. It does not get better than this.
I don't know. How much of the Nile did you take over?
Oh, man.
Let's see what we got here.
This is Bearded Ben 2K down at our container village for the fourth installment of the Smells of Gamescom. So, for this one, Dino, this is going to be something you've been pretty familiar with this entire week.
Let me smell this. Okay. Getting a little bit of chocolate. So, this is smelling like something that we've basically been subsisting off of for the past 4 days, besides Pizza Hut. I'm thinking that's a Snickers.
You are correct.
Yes. Do I get one now?
You get one. Did I just feed you?
Yeah, you did.
Yep, this just happened. Dino got fed on camera. Dino, do you smell anything else?
Oh, God. Oh, Ben. Oh.
Oops. Oh. Back to you, Dave.
Ben.
All right, let's get... Wow. You guys are amazing.
All right, world. Hello, Take.
Wow.
Welcome back to the Gamescom 2016 Livestream Experience here from Gamescom in Cologne, Germany. It has been an amazing week, and I know that everybody here, although we're all going to be absolutely ready to sleep in our own beds and get more than 4 hours of sleep, maybe even more than 2 hours of sleep a night, we're all absolutely going to miss this experience. This is something that carries over with you year after year if you're lucky enough to be here. And it's something that you almost ache for the entire year up to it. And while it's not easy work for anybody that's here showing off games, doing live streams, producing live streams, even the stage show workers are killing it every day.
Every day.
It's not easy, but it's an amazing experience, and it's something that I don't think anybody here would trade for anything.
Oh, dude, this has been the time of my life here, DB. I'm sweating balls. I was just on stage. I put on 50 shirts, sat on DB's shoulders, and then rapid-fired them off of my chest.
I'm so sweaty.
I'm wearing a couple buffer shirts. I didn't throw the sweaty ones out to the crowd. I have a couple left on because the sweat is just drenching through my chest. But man, I wouldn't.
Somebody
have
will still take it.
I wouldn't have it any other way, DB.
I don't know that we have the time or the mental capacity to run through all the highlights that happened this week.
And, not even close, DB. Like DB said earlier, I don't think I've said it enough, man. We could not have picked 4 to 5 better hosts for Gamescom.
4 to 5.
Better say, well, she's out here sometimes.
4 and a half.
Four and a half, sure, whatever. Yeah. Five, we'll say five. We could not have picked five. I know it's kind of stroking my ego a little bit, but... Man, these are the best guys and girl that we could have possibly got on this show.
Dino, you got a mic now?
I do.
So what was your highlight of Gamescom? I am dying to hear this.
Well, I'd like to think that it was my quick thinking on my feet. Making sure you guys had metal utensils to enjoy your delicious Mexican food with.
All right.
And you didn't have to eat it with your hands.
All right. This is good.
Much appreciated.
That was the highlight
that.
Of your Gamescom, though?
No, I don't know, man. There's too many. Hashtag Pizza Hut might be it, though. And we had the guys come up here and visit. I mean, I owe all of my fame to Pizza Hut.
All right. Ben.
It has to be.
Bearded Ben 2K.
Bearded.
They're loving your beard.
Loving the beard.
Yeah, they're loving your beard.
I mean, I'm loving the chat.
All right.
It's pretty amazing. So it has to be the water bottle mic. I cry every time I see the video.
2 out of 2 are Dino moments so far.
DB's mic is still on as he does the water bottle.
So you can hear us making fun of Dino.
And then afterwards he like takes a drink out of it like nobody's going to notice.
Stop. I can't. I'm too tired for this. I don't have enough breath.
Oh, my God. All right. Cleopatra. What is your favorite Gamescom moment so far?
I think it was the robbery yesterday.
The robbery?
Yeah.
three Dino moments in a row. Dino stealing the Dino.
Stealing the robbery!
And of course, the Pizza Hut guys today.
Yeah.
The appreciation, man.
So we got Pizza Hut stealing with Dino. Yeah. Dino Redemption over there. Wow. And Bottle Mike. All four hashtags lighted it up. Taking home top 4 moments at Gamescom. What do you got, DB?
I think my favorite part, and this is really such a hard thing to do because of, hey, Nicky, that's your leg.
That is my leg, DB.
Yeah. Because of all the amazing moments and how organic and how unexpected they were, I actually really like the smells of Gamescom because you guys, I thought it was just going to be some awkward, like,
That smells bad.
Yes, exactly. But you guys actually put a lot of thought and love into the smells of Gamescom, and I thought it was pretty awesome. And you did show off the 2K smells as well. And then, of course, get civilized, right? And dominate the world with Civilization VI.
Pure military brute force from Japan coming out, as history shows.
All right, Dino, back to you.
I'm the community manager at Hangar 13 at Hangar 13 Games. So feel free to message me there, follow us.
Yeah.
You'll be hearing lots of news about Mafia 3 coming out and plenty of the other games that we'll probably be doing in the future.
All right, get this guy a water bottle. Nice. Oh, me too.
Wait, this isn't a water bottle?
We didn't have one staged and ready to go.
That was pitched perfectly right
there.
You did
take that fork back, right?
All
right.
No, it's right there. We tried to give the fork away as a souvenir.
Yeah, we tried to give
the,
we tried to give the Pizza Hut guys.
You could have signed it.
Oh, we should have done that.
We could sell that.
An engraved fork with Pizza Hut on it.
Let's put it on the Love Lock Bridge over there, right outside the cathedral.
Yeah, I'm thinking that's what we're gonna do.
Dino is love. Dino is life. It kills me to have to say goodbye now, but we have to say goodbye now.
Oh man.
So on behalf of 2K Trusted Events, Take TV, Nicky from Stealth Shampoo, the one and only Cleopatra, a.k.a. Mo, the bearded wonder Ben, and Dino, the legend.
The legend.
The legend.
We miss
Hashtag
you already.
Pizza Hut.
We love you, and we will see you next year at Gamescom 2017, the live stream experience. You better all be there.
Hope you're ready.
I better be ready.
See you next time.
See you
later,
Alvita Zane.
We love you.
Gesundheit.